gonna shut the AC off. Let me get my Twitch app fired up here. Alright, I'm up and running. Well, good morning. Just back on once again. Gonna play me some Pinball Arcade after not having played it for about a week. So, kind of overdue for that. And let's see what else. Oh, not much else I can think of at the moment. So, guess I'll... Okay, no longer hosting that kicked in. And then while I'm here, let me go ahead and do a chat test. Okay, that checks out. Nothing left to do but fire up my controller. Alrighty, looks like I'm good to go. Oh, and also, before I forget, I will be eating Brownie Bites throughout the stream. Unlike a lot of other streamers, I do eat and drink stuff while streaming. Apparently it's big time taboo, but oh well, to be fair, I'm not eating big massive meals or anything. I'm just something to snack on. Well, like I said, I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh well. Aside from that, for those who don't know how I stream, I always play random tables, and unless I have a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. Let me do a mic check real quick. Okay, the mic works. So, off we go.
An unbelievable smash!
Yeah, kind of a bad way to start. This is it. And right off the bat, the guy got a game crash. Not the best way to get this stream going. Who knows? Maybe my computer didn't like that table either. Let's try that again.
Welcome to Willie's.
Eh, table. Sometimes I get lucky and do real good, but mostly
nope.
Partner! Disaster drop! Keep going!
And just like Pinbot, you want to keep that ball out of the bumpers. Should be no way out.
No!
Multi-ball was a bust.
Disaster drop! Hey, you
I almost see your biases.
The spine killer!
Aw, oh, get up there!
It's a boulder bash!
Got lucky there. Get out of the bumpers.
It's a boulder bash! Insanity ball!
Oh. That was fun. Nope. Like I said, you gotta keep the ball out of the bumpers. I kinda wanna say that's a design flaw. If I have to avoid making a certain shot, that to me is a flaw.
Man overboard!
Man, this is a hurry up, which I probably won't get.
Grab on to him! Keep hold of him!
Not badly, partner! Once was that enough? Aw, oh, rip off! Target at the far right, flashing purple. Well, I was gonna say it's getting close to hitting wet willies, but ball drains straight down the middle, so much for that. Ooh. I guess I got an extra ball. This would have been better to trigger during multi-ball. Didn't know about that.
Boulder
bag!
Wet willies! Vanity Falls! your ball!
Oh, hey, there's a... I gotta aim the, for the right loop. That must be a boomerang bed.
Hey, you found
the secret license. Oh, then it drains immediately after, so it's nothing more than a glorified ball save then. Rip off. Keep making whirlpool shots.
It's a boulder bash!
Hell, extra ball still lit. And then drains immediately after. Seems a bit dickish. Putting an extra ball target right where you can easily drain it afterwards. Out of that quite a bit.
No way out! Big foot block! Insanity ball! Thank you.
trying to hit those flashing shots.
Bigfoot Smash times the fun! Black Core River!
Oh, sure would like to get up that ramp.
Bigfoot Bluff! Whoa! Disaster drop!
High score. Lock, lock, buddy. Ooh, got it. That's badly, partner. Not sure I want to. Not when the ball is going to immediately drain afterwards.
Extra ball!
That was an accident, by the way.
The Boulder Garden!
Might have been too much. Grab
the whirlpool!
Rip off! Whoops, wasn't hanging. Hey, Katarl! Yeah, good to see you too, man. And I beat my high score. Yup. Soon.
Infinity Ball! Disaster drop! Bigfoot Rats the Whirlpool!
Okay, looks like things are back to normal now.
Way to go!
Yep.
Way to go!
Yeah, I know. They got some kind of cow fetish. Yep. Beat it. Yeah, took first. Definitely screenshotting that one. Alright, now the next one.
Return to battle, soldier!
This is an emergency broadcast. The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars!
We gotta save the Statue of Liberty! Blast the saucer!
Oh, just barely.
Destroy the saucer! Nobody messes with the USA!
Unless of course you're driving a vehicle and you feel like running people over.
The Brandenburger Tor is in danger.
Nice. Yep. That's why I complain about the ball draining.
We will fight for Germany! Destroy the saucer!
Of course. Of course, when it's caused by a sudden lack of pinball skills. Haven't had this table in a while. But like some other tables, I'm gonna have to set it to 4-player.
Enter Xena.
The ball drains fast on here, just like TX Sector. The bottoms of the slingshots are especially dangerous. Get the hole 3 times to light a lock. Once you get the lock, get that hole 3 more times and start the multi-ball. And you can't stack them. Drop targets in this game are very easy to take down. Sometimes you can sweep them from top to bottom. And you can do it like that too.
Welcome to Xena.
That's why I have to set the four player. The ball drains super quick on here. And the spinner is upgraded for extra points. Nice! Got them both up there. Every other time you make the ramp, you score a special.
Oh.
Yeah, better lay off. I'm getting close to tilt yet. You can also sweep the rollovers up on top too. Same with the drop targets. Theater magic has that. I saw that table one time on YouTube. Don't remember much about it though. Completely. Come on.
tube shop.
But he has to pay a huge electric bill every month. Still want that four target sweep though. Finally. Love it. I don't love that though. Good lord.
Try me again.
Wizard of Oz. I think they had that, if I'm guessing right, I think they actually had that table, at this bowling alley that I went to once. I think you had to pay at least $1 for one frickin' credit, though, so I stayed way the hell away from that one. Too expensive for my taste. Oh, and, yes, the high score is mine. But that's a score that took me at least an hour to get, though.
Don't lose your boots.
Yeah. High roller casino.
Luck be a lady tonight.
This table has some weak flippers. Barely.
All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Jackpot!
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 That's what I mean.
Double jackpot! Double jackpot!
Whoops.
Let's play the blackjack.
20, 10.
Well, I hit it. Gave us some good bumpers, though.
The house is hot. Let her rip. I'm in the money.
Trying to get that left ramp.
Let's play some blackjack.
All bets down.
Green is my favorite color.
And I gladly trade in that extra ball for some stronger flippers.
Bye, good looking.
Bye, good looking.
Glad that's over. Yes.
Fight again, me, the Black Knight.
There's one. The in lane, but nah, I decided to change his mind and go into the out lane. Should have magna saved instead. Trying to aim for. Oh, Rob. That's it for the upper play field. Oh.
I cannot play you. You win.
Lock one. Lock two. That should do it. Staying alive. Be a record keeping it up there in the upper playfield for that long. And it all starts over. That's what I was aiming for. Oh, bad nudge. Oh, rip off. Oh, come on. Last chance. Excuse me? Y'all supposed to have been last chance in that alt lane. So close to 2.5.
I prefer the darkest version of Black Knight weapon.
Well, I'm pretty sure if they have the kind of technology in the late 80s, if they had the kind of technology in the late 80s, into the early 80s, he probably could have thought of that evil. I'm guessing because the technology wasn't there in 1980, so he saw that... Oh, you're talking a black knight. Okay, yeah. He's more of a metal gray color in this one. Yeah, as far as the sound goes, well, if they had the kind of technology in the late 80s, in the early 80s, you probably would have sounded more evil. Good run of that one. Central Park. Oh, never mind. Keep getting the sounds mixed up. But this is one of my favorite tables right here. One where you don't need a ball save. Nothing fancy about it, and the premise is simple. Take down the drop targets. Bad nudge. Maybe I should have four-playered this one. Be a short one. Hey, I'm gonna do something real quick. I want my ball to be a bright white color, not a piss yellow one. Well, that didn't help. Oh, the kickback came on. Whoa. Wow, kickback came on again. Whoa, today's my lucky day. So now the locks are lit. Those center drop targets again. We'll light the third lock. I can't remember what else it did. Oh, that's right. The spinner got upgraded. Oh, almost hit it. Okay, then the center target back by the bumpers. Yeah, it's been upgraded. It scores more points now. Got it. Hey, and the kickback's lit. Well, what do you know? I might actually get somewhere on this table now. Multiball. Whoa.
Five,
lit.
Fire.
yum, 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 yum. And I think, getting that center target up there, the bumpers, when it's, at the max value, is an achievement. Back kicked in again. Let's try to hit those other two off. Try to hit 5 and 6. First 5. Alright. Alright. I'll just do that instead. Got an extra ball on it, but I owe it all to the kickback. Got all the standard goals. Looks like things are back to normal now. Bad nudge. Nice. That's a sniper shot right there. Multi-ball. That's what's normally supposed to happen on this table. You take down a whole bank of targets, and kickback doesn't light up. That's why it's always such a quick 3 and out on this table. Typical ball here on this table. Kickback game lit. So it's just, the ball just sails right over there. I doubt I beat my high score. I think the high score on this is like 2 million-ish, I think. No, I beat it. Just barely, but I beat it. Okay, I can buy this Stern Tables pack on my Xbox. Oh, good for you, man. But yeah, definitely screenshotting that one.
Order up!
Diner. This will be a short one.
Number one.
Some fairly weak flippers on this table, too.
I shall have the iced tea and the frankfurter. All day.
I don't either. €40 the two pack. Yeah, a little early on that.
I shall have the iced tea.
Was not paying attention.
I shall have the iced tea and the French butter.
Here comes the rush. Andale, andale. Get that order up.
Hurry up, partner.
I haven't all day.
Single file down the
Come
middle.
Come on, man.
Gotta love not having a ball save.
Now.
Yes. Hopefully I can last a while on this one.
If balls were meant to fly, they'd have wings. Go pound some sand. Blast that card.
Hit the moving line.
Yeah. I've done that before.
Your partner is your friend. This is the part I like best. Quick, get under something metal! This is electrified! Oh!
Oh!
Big deal.
Big deal. Yeah.
Not even close.
I stole the ball.
You're on our turf now.
Keep that ball under wraps. It doesn't hit anything. Aw.
Forget about it.
Forget about it. It doesn't hit anything. You can't drive with a putter.
Blast that card.
I got it, went in.
We've got all the balls.
I gotta get the hole. Oh.
Time to play with your putter.
I'll twist your putter, all right. Oh!
Go. Left for effort, jackpot.
Don't hit me.
Hit the button. Went right by. Nice.
Stand up already. Oh, don't hit me.
Hit the button.
Way up. That was pretty close.
Now, what the hell?
Now you've done it.
Thank you. Snorkel's over there.
Sure.
If you can buy one by one, it's turn bad. Yeah. I mean, I've done that before, too. I mean, if I don't want to buy it from one place for whatever reason, just go buy it another.
You're welcome!
And now that I think about it, that was one of the reasons why I was trying to get this game on a computer and not my PS4. Because on my PlayStation 4, you can only buy maybe 3 seasons of them. On here, you can get 7. So, yeah, so I was really trying to push and being able to play this game on a computer. Because you can get them all. Fun while it lasted. Okay, next game.
Do I have to shoot you?
Oh, ghetto game.
Howdy, partner. Get out of town by sundown. Nice shot.
Thank you.
Sidewinder.
Oh, that's quick.
Miss Sally, fetch me another match.
Now get.
And I will.
Go for the hill!
Yeah. And I gotta find a better ball for this table.
Welcome, race fans, to Bonsai Run!
And this wasn't it. God. Okay, last time I tried playing this, I had the same frickin' issue. First, let me find a wider ball.
Welcome, Rayman!
I was not paying attention.
Welcome, Rayman, to Bonsai Run!
He's going after Green Machine. He's going after Yellow Belly. He's going after Bluebeard.
How the hell you get up in the upper plate hole?
He's challenged Yellow Belly. He's going after Bluebeard.
There. Yeah. Well, I think circuits will tear. All I gotta do is think. You gotta keep hitting one of the buttons. Just, firing the cannon.
He's going after Red Hot. Go for the hill!
Nice. Way up there. I guess I did it.
He's moved in to second place. Go for the hill.
Of course, that ain't gonna happen. And I have no idea how you turn that kickback back on. Maybe you gotta beat the race, you gotta win the race like 10 times or something like that. Probably some infinity plus one requirement.
What a move on Wilbeard! He's moved in to fifth place.
Well, I got an extra ball. I don't know how he did it, though. And then I lose the ball immediately afterwards. Yeah, you pretty much have to set this on four player just to stand a chance. Nice! Just gotta love not having a ball save. Doesn't rank that high for me either. Yeah, get me out of there.
Breathe the Titan!
Awesome table, but
challenge me.
This still bugs the crap out of me, though.
Go for the tunnel.
Short one. And that target on the right is very hard to hit. There we go. Yeah. Oh, I just said it, but it's gonna be a short one. Green lights up there, that's what I'm aiming for. That up. Fun while it lasted. Probably a short one here too, unless I can keep getting it in the left ramp.
Pinball circuit activated.
Time. Of course, an extra ball don't mean deadly squat when it drains immediately after. All it is just ball save then. That's what I've been aiming for. Actually, technically, Jackbot, or actually, it's Jackbot. That's the same design as Pinbot. Pinbot came out in the mid-80s. Jackbot came out in the late 90s. But Jackbot is also a lot easier to play than this table. Jackbot has a ball save.
I am the Black Knight.
Here's your Black Knight, 2000.
I am the Black Knight.
Freya, your favorite table's on. Be a good time to get the ramp. Ah. No, I can't. My God, I did it. Just barely. Where'd it go? A measly 10K. All too late. Try gotta get a ransom letter. Yup. But like I said earlier, one of my viewers, I think her name is currently Freya, please. This is her all-time favorite table. I'll see if I can get a ransom letter this time. When it's apparently the wrong color. Especially when the original ball you had on this table is nowhere to be found. It's gonna have to be that.
My hero.
Creature of the Black Lagoon.
And now, on with the show.
Call. Should've just let it roll down the slingshot. Ball's lit. Of course I'm not gonna get that shot. I'm just gonna keep making the snack bar. There.
Thank you. Enjoy the film.
Now. Multi-ball's lit. Multi-ball. We gotta find her.
We gotta find her.
Let's try the next tunnel. There she is! Hold on! We're coming!
loot the snack bar. I won't be able to shoot it now because I have to get it. Important shot. See? Told you. Now let's move your car. Freaking hilarious if I can actually make the shots. Yep. Yeah, see, I won't make it now. One of the few redeeming features this table has.
Let me out!
Get out of this real quick. Alright. I'm gonna restart the Twitch app because the chat is now at the very bottom of my tablet, which is hard for me to see. So let me test to make sure the chat's actually working. Alright. We are good to go.
Join the circus!
Decent table other than one flaw. Gotta avoid going right to left on this, otherwise it goes straight down the middle.
I am the Ringmaster. Defeat me for the Ringmaster Marvel.
It's Sideshow Sam.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam.
It's popcorn time!
Feast your eyes on Sideshow Marvel.
Go, Simba!
And the judges score? Player one! Kill shot!
Ow! Ooh!
Let's review your...
I know you should keep it away from the alt lane. I end up paying the price for that. Smokes! The Bomb Balloon Marvel is yours!
Kaboom!
Holy smoke! The Boom Marvel is yours!
3-1! Your attention to the Sideshow!
I hate it when it does that. Hey, ball save.
Is that the best you've got? Ow, ooh. Watch it, watch it. Ow, ooh. Do your worst.
Ooh. Goodbye. Frenzy. And there's a free one.
Here's Menagerie Marble. Very nice.
Yeah.
The cannon. And the judges score.
Any other pinball? I don't know. I'm guessing probably if anything, she was probably one of the artists or designers on this table. Usually they don't pay for outside voice actors because they're too expensive. So they just do it all in-house.
Let's play a game.
Do you want to play a game?
Just like a regular pinball, probably my big goal is try to get the ramps. Sticking with what works for that. Pretty much. Perfect.
Okay.
Let's cash it in.
Draw for the left flank.
What I've been doing ever since I started playing, man.
Take a card. Side of a barn. There, finally.
I didn't know you could cheat on this. But yeah, I use L2 and R2. What the hell?
Drummer Jack.
Make the shots when they count, so I'm just cashing in. This, if I can get in there one more time, it'll be casino run. And with that, I have to go all in on it.
Casino run!
Make the shots, avoid the bombs, but, bombs ain't nothing much I can do about because I'm gonna be too busy trying not to fuck up in order to pay attention.
Don't quit now.
I'm over.
Time to go. How about in the hall, huh? Hey, watch me not hit the Bronx out of a barn.
Nine.
Boy, eight, look at that. There goes my bank.
Six. Five. Keep going.
Ah, classic pin mod. I beat the high score. I think it was a lot higher than 3 billion. Well, even if I had more time, the problem is I'm having a little trouble hitting my targets, so the extra time wouldn't have helped. But surprisingly, the high score is mine. Plus, I done something right here. Don't know what though. And the next table.
An unbelievable smash!
When I first started this stream, this game does not like Frank Thomas for some reason. I think it must be jealous. So, well. Because the last stream, same exact thing happened. The moment Big Hurt came on, the game crashed. Yeah. Ooh, haunted house. Well, hopefully I can last longer than a minute. Awesome table if you can last a while on it. If you can last a while on it. especially the kickers. Don't love that though. This is one of those real life tables where you can just blow on the table and you can tilt it. TX sector is like that too. You just gotta do a couple nudges and you end up tilting it.
All systems go. Commence countdown.
One of my more inconsistent tables right here.
Prepare for mission.
Sometimes I've lasted from 1 minute on this table to forever. Quick. Firepower 2. Hopefully I should last a little bit longer on this table than I did on the last one. Hell, now that I think about it, I've lasted longer on Firepower. A table I normally suck at, longer than I did a lot of these other tables, where I usually last a while. This is one topsy-turvy session. Try to hit that center green target. That starts a multi-ball. But just like the first firepower, the big goal on here is to hit those orange targets.
Thank you.
finally.
Yum, 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 yum.
Oh, I can't even remember where I was in that game. Plus, even then, it might be a while till I even get to chapter 3 because I'm still focused on classwork. One side, down the other. That was quick.
Welcome to West.
Played this one already.
Ride the Hurricane.
Of course, this also assumes I last longer than a minute. It's like,
hurry, hurry, hurry.
It's like a goofy session,
way.
Man.
Thrill,
it's like tables
thrill,
I suck at. I'm lasting
rises.
A while on. Tables I'm great at. I suck on.
2 million.
Plus, this table suffers the same issue that Taxi does. Sometimes the ball will come screaming out of the ramps.
I could be sitting here all day. Thrill,
Right there. Spanish at centigrade 37. And last time I played this, my best wasn't good enough. I think I got maybe second place on the high scores. But the way it's going now, I'm probably only going to last me about a minute or so. See that thermostat in the upper left? The idea is to fill that up. You do that by hitting the lit shots. Not doing that. That was force of habit there. Oh, shouldn't have nudged it. Again. Not the sock. Yeah, I know. Like, man, should have just stayed in bed.
Oh, yeah! Ooh, for it.
Shoot the ball.
Two. Nice run.
Extra ball is lit.
We're not gonna get it because I forgot how to play pinball.
Open.
Way to go, dude. Awesome job, dude.
It's time to rip the crust.
I'm out of control. Go for it.
Got snow plowing.
A ski bike embedded in my sternum. Oh yeah.
Okay, all you hot dogs. It's time to do it.
Got snow plowing. The ski's like embedded in my sternum. We're hot dogging now, man.
One more target left.
Racing to the bottom.
Nice job. Shoot the ball.
Yep.
Two! Nice run!
Nice!
Nice! Psychopath!
Single foul down the middle.
20 million!
Attention, please! This is the snowboarding event.
Racing to the bottom.
Hey, that happened.
Mucho bonus. Ski again.
Suck again.
Go for it. Shoot the ball. 10 million.
Please remain calm. The panic fun round is about to begin.
I'm out of control! This is a psychopath! Racing to the bottom! Extra ball is left!
Which I probably won't get! Whoa, what do you know?
Racing to the bottom! This is a psychopath!
Of course I do that.
Ski again!
I think one big weakness I really have in my game is the fact that I hold both flippers up too long, but mostly because I'm too panicky, I don't know where the ball's gonna go, so I'm kinda...
Don't train on me, please!
Nice run! Use the flippers to ski! The ski lift is now open!
Two! Nice run!
I'll pack you a lunch and hold your hand while we go down to Barney Hill. The ski lift
is now open! Oh, I thought the game was over!
Attention, please. This is the Moguls event.
Oh, yeah!
Look at the Moguls on that snow bunny.
Great shot!
Go for it!
Oh, should have post-transferred it.
I'm out of control!
Whoa!
Great shot!
Maybe I should call your mother and have her help you ski.
Yeah.
Open sesame.
Probably gonna be my last table. I'd skip that one because I can last a while on that one. This one. Oh, excuse me. Nice. Yep. Like I said, I could play a very long time on that table. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. Gotta get larger going, gotta eat breakfast, shower, shave. Gotta do some errand running and whatnot. Plus, really wasn't able to get anything going on this session, so no point in prolonging the torture. So, aside from that, hey, thanks to everybody for dropping in and hanging out with me. But I should be on later on tonight to stream some Path of Exile between 6 and 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. Until then, take care, everybody. See you next time. Oh.